looked up.
I thought, well, maybe the rain will mean they'll kind of wash them away. So I checked online with arrow exterminators. It came up when I Googled it. It says rain, heat, and humidity are the perfect conditions for breeding ticks and fleas.
Then they have loved this summer then. You know, you had the fifth wettest June on record for us. We were actually running a deficit for July for Nashville.
No.
Yeah, it's wet. As we talked about yesterday, the rain coming in and some area showers and thunderstorms. Most of that's out of here. We still have a few leftover showers in our eastern and southeastern counties to begin our morning, but that gradually pulls away, and already that less humid air can be felt as you walk out the door this morning. Let's show you what is up as we go through the day. At 9 a.m., temperatures warming up. Now, that should be in the low 70s there at 9 a.m., 78 for you at noon, and then by 3 o'clock, right around the 82-degree mark. So for today, partly cloudy. It will be a bit breezy at times today. A wind north at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. The gust at times up to around 20 to 25 miles per hour. From Columbia right now, 67 degrees since midnight, 0.01. Streets a little damp there, and that's the deal. You may run through some damp streets from Nashville to the west this morning, and just downright wet east of Nashville, where we still have some showers that are coming down for you right now. Here in the Music City, we've got a current reading of 68 degrees, wind northwest at about 6, 90 and 70. The high, the low for yesterday. Look at the rain bucket there. 2.63 inches of rain. So right now, we've got rain over the eastern counties for us. Here in Nashville, there could still be a sprinkle or maybe some light rain, especially down around Antioch, and those showers extending into Murfreesboro and then back over into Wilson County. You see a little heavier rain still showing up as you get into DeKalb County, north of Smithville. Those showers into the Putnam County area. Sparta, there's rain, but that rain's a little heavier to you in the northeastern part of White County. They're kind of on the White County line there with Putnam County and the Cumberland County area. So that morning rain will continue to pull on out of here, and then we will see partly cloudy skies. Again, I've been on the breezy side for you at times for today. Good dose of sunshine this afternoon. This evening will feel great. Fire up the grill, have dinner on the back patio. I'd show you what is up with your 7-day forecast. We're at 82 today, then for tonight, 61. Tomorrow, 83, 86 on Thursday, 89 Friday. And then there are some rain chances back by Sunday and Monday.